Kris Ketz here at Crown Center on this Tuesday morning. It is mid-morning, and, well, the fact that it's in the mid-70s, okay, the fountains are off at Crown Center, but here's the thing. You know what a tradition it is in Kansas City to see kids, especially on a hot summer day, running through the Crown Center fountains, which, as you can see, are off right now. But no more kids through the fountains. Crown Center issuing a statement earlier in the day saying that with the increase in crowds and with growing concerns for safety, the potential for accidents, exposure to waterborne illnesses, no more kids running through the Crown Center fountains, effective immediately. So what do people think about that? We're going to have more on this story tonight on KMBC 9 News and certainly on the website at KMBC.com. At Crown Center, Kris Ketz, KMBC 9 News.